The UA Student Transitions Office says they are making an effort to increase retention rates by developing new programs for at-risk students. In one such program, current undergraduates act as outreach facilitators to nearly 3,000 students. This program reaches about one-third of the incoming freshman population through emails, social networking sites, and informal weekly meetups.
There's a lot of reasons why students leave the university, and some of that is just they don't know enough information, they don't know the resources available to them, and so this is our way of trying to keep them here through graduation.
Research shows students who live on campus have higher grades and are more involved in the campus community. For this reason, Jared Simte, a Tucson local, chose to live in the dorms for the first time as a sophomore.
Just the community, it means so much to like this semester I got a zone of zoo because due to the fact that like all my friends had one and then they're like, oh, we're going to the games, whereas last year I didn't go to any of the games and I wasn't very involved.
The UA is also expanding its residence halls to accommodate the growing incoming freshman class sizes. Director of New Student Services Rachel Beach says they are even making contact with professors to help students perform better in the classroom.
Working with specific faculty, working with classes to say, what are your performance thresholds that you expect from a student in this course for them to be successful and earn a passing grade in the class?
The Transitions Office plans to get feedback from students enrolled in the programs at the end of the fall semester. Reporting for Arizona Cat's Eye News, Amanda Stapp.